You're watching James IFC. Like, subscribe and comment below.
Yo, what's going on, guys? It's James here, and today I'm back with another video. So, today's video is going to be Rotherham vs Brighton at Rotherham's ground. As you can see, it's a Tuesday night, but it's all dark. And, I'm just vlogging in the middle of the street. It's just a bit embarrassing, but it doesn't matter. Score prediction is 3-0 Brighton. I don't think Rotherham will score, because every time I predict that we will score, we don't, so I'm just guessing. So, hope you enjoyed the video. Like, subscribe, and I'll see you when we get in the ground. Right, so I'm in the stadium now. The players are warming up before the game, and it looks a decent rest today. On blooming Saturday, it looked disgusting. Gosh, when they were playing, the ball were bobbling everywhere. They were dry, it was all over the place. It was disgusting. But today it does look better. And I'm surprised how many times they're right now to a ring, it's so far away. But to be honest, it probably matches up because they're going so well. So I'll see you when the game starts. I hope you enjoy the rest of the video.
Thank you.
half time now. Even a match really, but Brighton have had more chances. The referee's been a bit tight, so being like fair.
Well,
from a rubber, but from a Brighton point of view, it's doing me. So, yeah, I'll carry on filming the rest of the video, and I hope you enjoy. Right, so Rotherham's just conceded 2-0. Mad Bitchin's 3-0. Near post, Lewis Price should have saved perhaps really. And those people are leaving. So I'll carry on filming the rest of the match, and I hope you still enjoy it.
Once again, to the attendance of the area, I'm 366. Thank you all for supporting here at the AIS in New York City this evening. Next round of the game is Saturday, the first day of the week of the three-point against Taylor Ford.
Right, guys, so outside the stadium now, I'm just walking home. Lost 2-0. And I predicted that we didn't score, which we didn't, which we kind of like we knew about the Rotherham fans. So first goal, bit jammy, right? Like kicks it, the guy tried to take it round the keeper. Lewis Price stopped him from doing that, and someone blocked it off the line. I can't remember who it was, I didn't see properly, and they hit it off like the rebound. Second goal, I could have saved it. It was absolutely terrible goalkeeping, but a good shot. Near post, unbelievable. I don't get how a professional goalie cannot save near post. It might just be a really, really good shot, or it might just be terrible goalkeeping. I've not seen the replay, but from where I was sat, terrible goalkeeping. Literally, Stevie Wonder could have saved it. It was terrible. But, I'm going to have to end the video here because I'm, like, going home and I need to edit it because, like, Tuesday night, I've got school in the morning. So, hope you enjoyed the video. I'm not sure yet. I need to ask my mum. Karen's got some tickets for his basketball. And I might be filming it on the Friday. So, I'm going to that if Mum says I'm allowed, and I'll film it if I'm allowed to. She'll say yeah. So that'll be another video, but it'll be like different Burnley because this channel's normally football. So I'll film basketball. It'll be me. So yeah, I'll try and do that for you. And yeah, I hope you enjoy the video. Like, subscribe. Comment below if you want any video like ideas. And peace.